that you would take what we call the 3-pin challenge. So I'm going to ask now that you would just move this 3-foot, this 3-foot measuring tape around you, just to see how long 3 feet is. Just move it around. Just move it around. Right? Now, everybody hold them up really quickly. We're about to give out turkeys, but we're going to do so in such a way that we see the people around us differently. This is our challenge. All right, this is our challenge. Over the next 3 days, I challenge you to see 3 people that cross within your 3 feet. To see them and to write their names on this measuring tape. And put it somewhere in your life that will remind you of what it means to see those who are in your 3 feet measuring.
Right. I think there's a lot of different people showing their inability to connect with each other on a different perspective and a different level. But it was great. It was great.
And so what were some of the topics you guys discussed?
Basically, how you felt as far as going unseen in our society. How you feel when the people closest to you don't see you in the way you want them to. And also, how it felt when you are seen and different topics like that. But I think it really was effective tonight, in my opinion.
And what made you participate in the event?
Just be able to get back to the youth in any way possible. Anything that has to do with the kids or being affected anybody's life, I'm all for it.
Maybe not.